myself quite a lot of the time, and I lose motivation quite often, and my self-esteem goes down. But I've actually realised from being here today and doing this, and now I'm told by Simon that I'm not by myself, and I've got someone there that can help me when I need it. The other thing is I'm a constant scribbler, writing notes down, and then can never make sense of them. So that's something that I'm going to have to tackle, and I've learned a lot about that today.